Welcome to another quick tutorial in Cinema 4D. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to make a 3D composition with real green screen footage. First, we need to set our green screen footage. For that, I will use After Effects. So, import your footage and remove the green screen. Before we go further, I want to announce you that I open a Patreon page where I will give you all my 3D stuff, assets, my 3D models, and more detailed tutorials, and of course a bunch of cool stuff for you, for people who want to support me. So if you want to support me, I really appreciate and I want to thank you. So let's continue. Then go to export and select add to render. Go to best settings and set your best out format size. Then go to lossless and select your video format. You can use any type of video format. I will use PNG for quick render and smaller size. Then go to channel and select RGB and alpha and press render. Now open Cinema 4D and create a plan with the same size as the footage. Now create a new material and add the footage to color and the same footage to alpha. If you use image as me, you need to go to animation and press calculate the frame. Now add footage to the plane. Select the plane, go to Cinema 4D tags and add look at the camera. For a better view perspective, now you can composite your footage with any environment and you are done.